Now let me say that if the federal government have demonstrated capacity and can arrest Nnamdi Kanu, they should also exhibit the same zeal and will and decision to arrest these Fulani herdsmen that are terrorizing our state and our country. Let that be done. These ones are living here with us, but if Nnamdi Kanu can be arrested from a foreign land, I believe that if the federal government will exhibit the same will, they will arrest Fulani herdsmen, especially Mayor Kiala, who have owned up to the killings in Benue State and have continued to terrorize our land. It is laughable and unfortunate when I heard that Mayor Kiala are calling Nnamdi Kanu a terrorist, someone who is fighting for the liberation of his people is being called a terrorist by a terrorist organization called Mayor Kiala and Fulani herdsmen. So federal government should rise up to its responsibility and arrest this one. I have no problem in trying Nnamdi Kanu. Due process should be followed and let there be justice. If he has committed any offense, let there be justice. But the federal government must also do justice by arresting Fulani herdsmen who have been terrorizing our land, who have created so much problems and pains and challenges to our economy, to our security, to our unity. If federal government doesn't do that, it means they are not serious.